Assalamu alaikum. Today our topic is subtraction. In this lesson we learn about the subtraction. Please subscribe my channel. If you want to see my all videos, then you click the subscribe button, select the all option on the bell icon. Please start subtracting from the unit column. Start subtracting from the unit column and then tens column and so on from the unit column, then tens, so on, 100,000, 10,000. Now there is example. Subtract 4 from the 8. 8 is unit, 4 is unit, it's a single. We write the In unit subtraction, we write the bigger value on the top and the lower value on the low. 8 minus 4. There are 8 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We subtract 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Remaining 1, 2, 3, 4. The answer is 4. Now there is bigger value. We subtract 45 and 28. Now there is 5 and 8. 5 on the top, 5. 5 is smaller than 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 lines. We cannot subtract 8 from 5. So we borrow 10 from the 10. 4 from the 4. 4 give us 10. It give us 10. 10 plus 5 become 15. We subtract 8 from 15. Now there are 15's line. We subtract 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. The remaining lines are 7. The answer is 7. But 4 give us the 10. It's not now a 4. It remain 3. 4 give us 10. 3. The remaining is 3. There is the 3. But 3 subtract to 1. Now there is a bigger value, unit, tens and hundreds. Six, eight. The six is smaller than eight. It borrow seven. Seven give us 10. It becomes 16. Subtract 8 from 16. The answer is 8, but there is not 7. It's a 6 because it give us 10. Subtract 6 from it's a smaller than 8. 8 is greater. 8 give us, we borrow 10 from 8. 10 from 8, it becomes 16. We subtract 8 from 16. The answer is 8. There is not 8. The remaining is 7. We subtract 5 from 7. The answer is 2. I hope you will understand the concept of subtraction. How we borrow tens from tens? How we borrow tens from hundreds? The subtraction start from the unit, then tens, then so on. Please subscribe my channel.